Hello, TC. It is Wednesday, February 25th, 2015, and I'm your host, Alexandra Jacobs, and this is Everyday Titan. Bella has the day off today. And now for announcements. Seniors, if you have not ordered your long-sleeved, personalized Class of 2015 t-shirt, please submit order and money to Mr. Henry in room B208. The last day to submit your order is March 6th. Seniors, don't forget to attend the Scholarship Funds FAFSA completion workshop tonight in C206. You can drop by anytime between 6 and 9 p.m. to enjoy free pizza and fill out your FAFSA. It will take you less than 30 minutes. In addition to qualifying for free money from the federal government, the Commonwealth of Virginia, and colleges, you'll also be entered for a chance to win a tablet, a senior class ring, and a $1,000 scholarship. Please take advantage of this opportunity to receive free assistance with your FAFSA and see Ms. Feldman in the Scholarship Fund office with any questions. It is still Advisement Month, TC. Today's featured elective is German language.
Teach German 1, German 2, and German 4 this year. And in German 1, we're learning the basics of German language, how to speak, how to listen, how to read, and write in German. The class usually has different activities from learning vocabulary and talking to each other. We occasionally watch movies that are followed up by a film study guide where students can apply what they learned.
This class is wonderful and we learn every day.
German is a good class to take because it's very similar to English.
Once you put your mind to it and start applying yourself to do the work, you can do it.
Get on your grind and come to German on time.
Get on your grind and get to German on time.
Get on your grind, come to German on time.
Get on your grind and get to German on time.
Get on your grind and come to German on time.
Get on your grind, come to German on time.
Get on your grind and come to German on time.
Get on your grind and come to German on time.
Thanks to TV2 production students Tavante Roberts and Trayvon Robertson. Today's KIAX Cookie Quip is unremitting. It's an adjective meaning persistent or never slacking. For example, Gareth's grudge towards Drew is so unremitting that he refuses to make eye contact with him during class. Thanks to Ms. Sarah Kiak for her contribution. Finally, there are only 109 days left to graduation, so hang in there, seniors. Well, that's all we have for today. Let's hope that there's an end to this unremitting cold weather. I'm Alexandra Jacobs, and this has been Everyday Titan. Stay warm, TC.
Hi, I'm Daniela. I'm a Titan. George's Watch It Everyday Titan.